Haram is Arabic for the word sin. And there's a police force on Facebook of self-appointed, extremely bitter, middle-aged Muslim people. And they track our Facebooks to tell us when we're going to hell. And so, I love Halloween. I like to helwin. That's my verb for celebrating Halloween. And being a Muslim and doing Halloween is so much fun because our costumes are super unique. Like, you know, you could dress as a French maid, but it's like French maid with sweatpants and a twin set. And so this woman came on my Facebook page and she's like, Maysoon, I love you. You are very, very good. I think that was her accent. It's my Facebook accent. This random person named Fatma. So anyway, and she said, but you going straight to hell if you keep doing this Halloween thing because Halloween is haram. So I wrote back Fatma. I said, Fatma, I spent a couple of days. I scoured the Quran page for page for page. I could not find a single mention of Halloween, so it's a lie! As long as you don't eat gummy bears. Pretending something doesn't have pork in it totally makes that halal. This big potato soup is yummy. Anyway, So she wrote me back and she was like, yeah, joke, joke, keep joking. You're not going to be joking when you're burning in the hell. So I wrote her back and I was like, all right, you must chill. Let's change the subject. How is your husband's liquor store doing?